Wow, this looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should've brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc could be proud.
Ship. He does not like screw-ups. We had this guy once. He decided to stop off for a drink on the way to a delivery. That was his last delivery, you know what I mean? We get paid well because we deliver. Every time, on time. Got it?
Anybody comes here has to be suicidal. Anyone's here?
Nap time.
Someone's
sleep it off.
Might have something.
I literally didn't see that coming.
Your back.
I got something for you from the boss.
Hey, wake up!
I don't like the smell of this. We need to back up.
Got eyes on Spiderman!
Right out! You want some?
More of them.
Spiderman, turns out we've busted four illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Ah!
boss to die.
Come on! That's not fair!
They called their buddies. Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
guy smooth things over with the grant committee. If Lance Corporal Texador's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. Hey, Doc. Sorry about that. You were saying you've smoothed things over with the grant committee?
Provisionally. As long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way. I wonder if King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Dude's tough, but that'd still probably hurt. Nice composition, if I do say so myself. Got it. Sorry about that. Good shot. Love that shot. Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. And more now that Jameson's retired. Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent...
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings...
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week! I can... Ugh.
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day. Good shot. Empire State University, the old alma mater, and holder of my student loans. And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. Cool window, but I always get the feeling something strange is going on in that place. Nice composition, if I do say so myself. Beautiful. Magnifique! Well, that's a keeper. Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
No disrespect to the boss, but are we gonna keep getting paid like usual?
How are you gonna say something like that and say no disrespect?
I'm just saying, I got kids, I got another one.
Yeah, we all...
Anybody hassling the boss for that?
You kidding? Anything he wants.
All the guys inside respect you.
Sure, but I'm not just talking about the inmates. The guards, too. Those guys don't get paid all that much. You know what I mean?
Nice. I'm invisible again. Don't worry, I got plenty of face kicks left.
Whoop his ass! What is this?
This many friends!
Spiderman, I checked records and that site's been getting deliveries from cartel front companies.
They're moving drugs, huh? Not for long.
Heads up! He's at board!
More of them. Guys, Fisk isn't here. You could have just bailed. Again? This is only acceptable if you're all showing up in clown cars!
Gonna say something like that and say no disrespect.
I'm just saying I got killed.
Somebody has to
five-star hotel for him.
Anything he wants.
All the guys inside respect him, huh?
Sure, but I'm not just talking about the inmates. Guards, too.
Webs here!
This was nothing.
Now I gotta pee.
Keep an eye out! I'll shut your mouth permanent!
up! Like fish in a barrel.
Gross, it's sticky! Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man pants!
Recorded this. I got plenty of face kicks left. Welcome to the air show.
You want some?
Like a man. Boss wants your head.
records, and that site's been getting deliveries from cartel front companies.
They're moving drugs, huh? Not for long.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood.
Say goodnight. In a barrel. Reinforcements again? This is only acceptable if you're all showing up in clown cars. I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great. I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
Listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Oh, I know. It speaks a place of concern. But this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city. And I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice is love. Nothing but love!
Good shot. Masked up piece. That's a hold up. Who wants a pitch?
Oh no! Spiderman! Get him! Get him!
Every stupid mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so... Moss Street, the main street of Chinatown. Touristy, but great dim sum. Fuchsia's Plaza. I could use some of his wisdom right about now.
All units, we've got an armed robbery. Please respond. Officers needed in the East Village.
The Williamsburg Bridge. A convenient route to someplace else I can't afford to live. Consumer etiquette! Old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there.
okay in my book.
A text to Yuri, and the cops are on their way.
Narcotics still in progress. Need a local unit on scene. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
As I warned, Nostradamus-like. After Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other.
You asked for it! Like fish in a barrel. Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
If I was a cop, I'd love me. Anonymous text, easy arrest, boom, job done. Sorry. Perfect.
It really is you.
That's a keeper.
Good shot. This tower.
Don't want to miss May's party.
Love.
Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported. Officers, please report to Lincoln.
Mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so... Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I want to take a closer look.
Pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered who his friends are.
Keep an eye out for Spiderman.
I want a bagel.
Everyone on alert! Spider-Man's here!
Come out now, and I'll kill you quick!
Check in, Echo 3. Echo 3, no response. Someone check on him. Copy. Heading over there.
Shit! Spider-Man got Kevin!
Damn it! Had to be Spider-Man!
kick and move.
Sorry, spider emergency.
Take this down. With Fisk indicted, this is an opportunity.
What was that? Nah, can't be. Too short to be Spidey. Skinny.
Whoop his ass!
Kick it up a notch! I should have recorded this!
I'm wet! I'm in an ass-kicking mood!
You're done now!
Specials not till Thanksgiving.
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it. Attention! Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quips.
Come on! Get him! You're gonna have a bad day! Time to end this.
What?
I'll bring the peace.
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Got it.
Get ready, folks. Because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part of my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
Huh, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial. Then fire yourself. Then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job ends by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
What are you looking at?
What's wrong?
Talk, Spider-Man. Got a huge meeting. Catch up with you later. Don't wake me up.
An assault. I better step in.
I can matter. Please, you want some
Spider-Man? Try and guess how I feel about bullies.
Don't let us down, Spidey!
I realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thank you. You were gonna kill me.
Tower is so cool, but they're never around to use it. I think they're probably somewhere on the West Coast right now. Probably surfing or something. In a regular maximum security prison just isn't enough. Keeper.
Now I got
it. Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Times like this are when you find out who your friends are. Has a long memory for that kind of stuff. How long have you been with us? Damn. Even before the boss was the boss, huh?
Trust me, kid. The boss was always the boss.
again. Find Hopkins. Better not have his radio turned off again.
Who's there?
Lucky shot.
You're gonna have a bad day.
Never touches the ground. Jail Fist's men are awfully loyal.
Take him down!
You asked for it! Like fist bad haircuts, excessive cologne, yep, more fist goons!
wrap things up. Get down here and fight like a man.
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Thank you. Fury. I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
What's the matter? You afraid of a little gun?
Andre, you still up for ramen after this? Andre!
I saw something!
David, someone check on him. Copy. Moving to his position.
I bet if I got a
sweet dress.
What's the matter?
Crap! No one here! Must be the spider!
This.
Show us your face already, you friggin' vigilante!
Latecomers! That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write!
Stop him.
Spider-Man? My sources say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
This does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
Don't even... You want some? Take cover!
More of them! It's kind of touching how badly you guys want to join your boss in jail! Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
That shot. Sorry, spider emergency! Yuri, this place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns. Obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Respecting him because of him. out of shape?
Yeah, a lot of people think that. Most of them are dead.
How do you get so powerful?
You train with the sumo in Japan. It's all about mass and strength.
I ain't never seen a sumo do some of the stuff the boss does.
Well, he didn't just train with the sumo. But asking too many questions ain't good for you.
Finally out of sight. In a barrel.
He's that board.
We can't let him win.
Spider-Man.
Rush.
Take cover.
When I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do.
Spider-Man. Every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down. We'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you.
I'll teach you some respect. Break them down already!
Reinforcements! Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys!
Eat that!
Take
your back! Look out!
people won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running. Which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings. And you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue. But you've inconvenienced me. And there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.
Trapped inside their vehicles following a severe collision. Any officers in Sky Village, please copy.
Serious car accident down there. Looks bad. Trapped under that vehicle. Hang on! Just a little more! Need to find the people who caused this. They've still got to be nearby.
That was the
losing them! Gotta catch up. Hope you've got points left on your license, guys. That pileup was a doozy.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Hi, Peter.
Rather live on the street.
Doesn't pay much, but a gig's a gig.
People don't realize how many kids are homeless. 1 in 30. And too many shelters aren't equipped to care for them.
God grant me some strength.
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Peter, are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful
baby.
Peter. What is it? Come on, you can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's for many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Hi, Pete. Your aunt's in the back, I think.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, guys. How's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
In your dreams, crazy lady. Want a game, Pete? We play for peanuts.
No. Too rich for my blood. I'll leave you to it.
However, once things quieted down, it wasn't long before Fisk himself was seen being escorted out of the building, handcuffed and in custody. This marks a big win for police and the first major takedown for Fisk.
Peter, right? Your aunt's been showing off baby pictures. Gloria, I'm new here. Spider-Man turned me onto this place.
Oh, right. I mean, great. How do you like it?
They're good people. I might stick around for a little while.
Well, if there's anything I can do to help, just say the word.
What about my dog?
No problem. But always on a leash and never in the kitchen area.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.